Lenovo System Update helps reduce the time and effort required to maintain the latest drivers and updates for Think or Lenovo systems. In Windows 10, System Update is found within the Lenovo Companion application by selecting the System Update tab. Click the Check for Updates button to search for currently available updates. Found updates are sorted into lists for critical, recommended, and optional updates. Select all of the updates or click the checkboxes beside the specific updates you wish to install. Click the Install Selected Updates button to begin the installation process. There will be a prompt if any of the updates require the system to reboot. Click the Reboot Now button to restart the computer. System Update also includes a few more important settings, information, and shortcut buttons. Further down the System Update window, the Installation History section lists previously installed updates and when they were installed. Click the Show All button to open the complete list. The Auto Updates section includes on-off toggle settings to automatically install critical and recommended updates. The Windows Updates section has a shortcut button that opens the update settings for Windows. Finally, the Additional Updates section has a shortcut button that opens the Lenovo support webpage for your specific system. For Windows 7 and 8, the Lenovo System Update application can be downloaded from the Lenovo support website under the Drivers and Software tab for your system. Type System Update in the Drivers and Software keyword search box. Download the install file for Lenovo System Update and then run the file to install the application on your machine. The Lenovo System Update application interface looks different than the Lenovo Companion app, but basic functionality is the same. The Get New Updates tab is for finding currently available updates and installing them. The Schedule Updates tab is for setting up automatic installation of critical and recommended updates. The View Installation History tab lists previously installed updates and when they were installed.